Hey guys, thank you for tuning in for another weekly unboxing. Yeah, this will be an unboxing. Yes. As you can see, I have the Powder Evolve ETB. Just a standard one. I haven't gotten the Pokemon Center one yet. So whenever that arrives, I'll do a video of that one. So let's go ahead and get started here. Booklet stuff that you already know about. So the dice look like that's terrible. There's some ugly dice. Sleeves, okay. What I really want. Yes, look at that. That's already a win right there, guys. Set energies. Don't need these right now. Packs. I think I'm missing something. Oh yeah, the code. Where's that at? Dividers. Can I get, can I give me a code card? Oh, here it is. As always, I will be giving that to a subscriber who leaves a comment. Alright, so found it. Put the box up to the side. Let's move that knife before I cut myself. So there's 9 packs in these new standard ETBs. I'm already in a plus. Thanks to my boy Pikachu there. Is that a promo? Yeah, it is a promo though. Alright. Alright. Trantar. Not the Trantar I want. Pack number one. Alright, that's it. Online code. Gotta put the photos on the top. Or what they consider the hit. Online code. It's kind of rough, guys. Like, damn. Online code. Wow. Been pretty terrible. Hell yeah. Oh, I thought it was another hit. Pokemon code. Alternate art. Yes. Magikarp. Oh, and another hit. Double hits. Online code. I'll put this guy on top of that ugly ass slacking. Hell yeah. Get these double hits coming. Jeez, should I build a Mimikyu deck? Last pack. Freaking Luxray. With a 4. Damn. 40%. Oh no, 3. Damn, I did terrible. I mean, yeah, I got that and that. But, damn. Thankfully for these two, me personally, but other than that, it would be pretty terrible. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that notification button to catch the next video. Thank you, and I'll see y'all then.